The epidemiology and laboratory capacity for infectious diseases cooperative agreement, or ELC, is CDC's national funding strategy for combating domestic infectious disease threats. This crucial CDC investment helps fund epidemiologists, support surveillance systems, modernize laboratory facilities, and develop flexible health information networks at state and local levels. Communities across America benefit from actions taken by U.S. public health departments to prevent, detect, respond to, and control known and emerging infectious diseases.
ELC provides funding to California public health departments for staff who operate health information technology used for early detection of outbreaks.
Hi, I'm Dennis Dominguez with the California Department of Public Health. I'm here to talk about transforming disease surveillance in California. CalReady is a web-based disease reporting and surveillance system. It is an important tool that is helping state and local public health authorities transform and modernize disease surveillance through the flexible data collection and the receipt and processing of automated electronic data feeds for improved public health response. We can collect routine information from laboratories, from providers, and public health investigators on reportable communicable diseases, such as measles and foodborne illness. We can also rapidly implement reporting of emerging diseases of public health concern, most recently Zika virus infection.
CalReady receives data from 300 laboratories, nearly 25,000 records per week. Public health records are incorporated directly into the system using an automatic data exchange process. CalReady has increased accessibility and usefulness of data collected at local and state levels while protecting record confidentiality.
ELC funding has supported us through providing funding for 5 staff, including a program manager, an ELR project manager, 2 ELR analysts, and a research assistant. We've also utilized a licensing agreement to build our message brokering service, which really laid the foundation for electronic lab reporting in CalReady.
The California Department of Public Health and ELC work together to strengthen the health information infrastructure in the Golden State.
For more information on CDC's national funding strategy for preventing infectious disease threats, visit cdc.gov/ELC. Mm-hmm.